I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see Google Gemini shared chats. Are you having a blast sharing your Google Gemini creations with other people? Keeping track of your shared conversations can help you manage communications effectively and ensure you're always on top of your interactions. In this video, I'll show you how to view all of your shared chats in Google Gemini. Step 1. Open a web browser and then navigate to gemini.google.com. Sign into your Google account if prompted. Your Google Gemini home screen opens. Step 2. Click Settings in the lower part of the menu on the left side of the screen. A menu is displayed. Step 3. Click Your public links in this menu. The next screen displays all of your shared Google Gemini links. This is where you can copy a public link if you want to share it with someone else or delete shared links you no longer want to be public. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.